Airlines cancel 5,700 flights on Christmas Eve. The highly contagious Omicron variant caused at least 5,700 cancellations and thousands of delays worldwide. As of 2:30 p.m. local time, more than 2,500 flights had been cancelled or delayed worldwide, according to Flightaware.com, including over 870 from or to U.S. airports, according to the website. Yesterday, 2,400 flights were cancelled and nearly 11,000 were delayed. More than 600 people have already cancelled their reservations for tomorrow. Some of the world's most popular airlines have had to cancel flights because pilots, flight attendants, and other crew members have been sickened or quarantined after being exposed to COVID. Around 200 flights were cancelled by United Airlines yesterday and today, according to Flightaware data. A total of 260 flights were cancelled today. Around 170 were cancelled the day before. Delta said it had exhausted all options and resources to cover scheduled flights, including rerouting or substituting aircraft and crew. Employees at Alaska Airlines claimed they had been exposed to COVID-19 and were forced to quarantine themselves. As a result, 11 flights were cancelled. Many Americans were already irate from last year's Christmas, when they were unable to spend time with their loved ones as planned because of flight cancellations. As many as 1,000 flights have been cancelled by China Eastern Airlines and Air China, which represents over 20% of their flight schedules for today and tomorrow respectively. The American Automobile Association estimates that over 109 million Americans will travel by plane, train, or automobile between December 23 and January 2, a 34% increase over last year. North American Aerospace Defense Command, NORAD, reports that Omicron had no effect on Santa's travel plans.